Leachate is any liquid that comes in contact with solid waste or is generated by the decomposition of the waste. This collection was installed and designed to remove all leachate from the landfill. Leachate is hauled by a truck or sent to an authorized wastewater treatment facility by sewer to properly treat the leachate to acceptable standards. Decomposing waste in a landfill produces gas. Landfills are designed to contain, collect, and control that gas through a network of pipes and wells, helping to better protect human health and the environment. If enough gas is generated, landfill operators may install systems to use the gas to create energy or clean it for the gas pipeline system. In these cases, our Division of Air Pollution Control ensures all standards are met. Another gas produced in a landfill, methane. This gas can be explosive at specific concentrations. Landfills are required to implement a plan to ensure methane is not traveling underground or outside of the landfill. If detected in certain concentrations, operators are required to take certain action to avoid any danger. When a landfill reaches its permitted limit, closure must be performed. This is done in a manner approved by Ohio EPA, where the major activity is the construction of a cap, similar to the landfill liner, that goes over the entire area where trash was disposed. Once closure is completed, landfill owners are required to continue to care for the landfill for at least 30 years. We strongly support and encourage waste reduction and recycling, and we look forward to working with industry and the public every step of the way to ensure these important facilities are available to support Ohio's communities in a protective and safe manner.